dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to Philistine critics. This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to Philistine critics. No more pandering to the uneducated opinions of callow neophytes. No more rejection from crude simpletons. I'm finally free to be what I've always been. An artist. And I have the greatest canvas ever devised at my disposal. The world will finally know and revere the name Stefano Valentini.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form,
you would be a master.
Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold,
my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her! You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Yeah. All right, where the fuck did you go?
I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. I've had enough of this. Much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.